Breaking news in the Trayvon Martin case this noon. Good afternoon. I'm Jason Guy.
And I'm Sian Rhodes. There will be no grand jury in the Trayvon Martin investigation.
That's one of several developments in the case already today. We have team coverage this noon. Let's start with WESH 2's Amanda Ober. She is live at the breaking news desk with the details. Amanda?
Well, we have learned that Special Prosecutor Angela Corey will not take the Trayvon Martin shooting case to a grand jury. Now, this is not a surprise. Corey has said in the past she was not likely to need a grand jury to make a decision for her. That grand jury was scheduled to meet in Seminole County tomorrow. That was planned by Seminole County State Attorney Norm Wolfinger, who originally had this case. But when the governor handed the case over to Corey, we didn't know if that grand jury date would still stand. Now, what does this mean? Two things. It means Corey herself is going to decide either to drop the case or to file charges. As for when she is likely to do that, it's unknown. But clearly the pressure is on, with protests continuing and supporters of Trayvon Martin keeping up their call for the arrest of George Zimmerman. What Corey has to decide is if there is enough evidence to charge George Zimmerman with a crime and then to take that case to a courtroom. Now, the big challenge here is the lack of eyewitnesses. George Zimmerman's attorneys say he is now exercising his right to remain silent, so Corey has not had a chance to hear his side of the story. We will, of course, stay on top of this breaking news and have updates for you tonight on WESH 2 News at 4, 5, and 6. Amanda Ober reporting WESH 2 News.